We do know the name of a woman who was shot and killed on the northeast side earlier this week. Today, the news came from the Marion County coroner. They identified the victim as 59-year-old Sherry Wolf. Metro Police tell us that they have made an arrest in the case, but so far, no formal charges have been filed just yet.